and Kavita is Rani. I'm occupational therapist, past life regression, and angel therapist, Reiki master, and I do many other therapies. I'm in this line from 15 to 20 years.
What is your message for Krishna for hosting this award?
Actually, ISMA is a wonderful organization. It is a platform for the therapists to get to the masses. So it's a very, very good organization. And I hope so in future that they have some sort of association where we can therapists get together and then show us our talents and then go meet once a month at least.
Spirituality being a part of knowledge where everyone plays their own role. So what is your role here?
It is a very known fact that people come to spirituality only when they have problems. So I play the role in normally the workshops and all that I conduct. I see that people come out of their problems and they experience the inner bliss, which is everyone's birthright.
How many lives have you touched and transformed with your experience in your role?
Honestly speaking, everybody who attends my workshop gets experience, gets lots of experience. It may be big or small. But if you ask me actually how many lives you actually transformed, that I cannot tell you because, you know, lives that have been transformed, it may be hundreds, but we cannot come to know. But people do get experiences. You can even go through my website, satvakirti.com, where the experiences of the latest have been given.